It's not safe for you in the streets right now.
Tell me why. Who's been murdered and who pointed at us for it?